I just wanted to show the younger fans there's different things you can do to kind of tighten up your skills and tighten up just the fundamentals of the game. And a lot of that starts with ball handling. So if you want to get a good touch on the ball, and this is an NBA ball, these are harder to kind of handle, less grip, unless you've got a good sweat going. One thing you'll always see me in the game going like this or like this. You see LeBron going like this every now and then, just to kind of, you know, get a good grip on the ball. But you want to start off like this. You just do 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, you need some smacks. Get a good grip for the ball. And then we're going to start off with people. I lived in an apartment growing up, and we had people under us. My mom would always yell at us and be like, she'll say, moya duma, which means people are downstairs in our language. So what we would do, we would just be in the house, and we'll just be, you know, instead of, you know, going like this, we'll just go here 20 times. Switch. Ooh, my handles is on the point when we get back. Woo. And then, so those kind of mock in between the legs dribble, you know, so you can pat the rock. But this kind of emulates the behind the back. One way or another, you want to just do 20 of these. Burn after you do that upper body. And then the opposite way. Now if you can dribble at home, or you have a backyard, you know, a patio, a garage or whatever, and your mom isn't yelling at you about, you know, making noise on the ground, you can just do something simple. Get dribbles. Still gonna yell at me. And then you switch sides and do it on the other side and just do that like 3 or 4 times until, you know, we get our course back, until we get out of this phase of being at home, being quarantined. I think, you know, those are go-to things.